Hey guys, welcome back to Western Sniper. Now, we are going to be doing one upgrade. Where it says more bullets, you can get here 12 out of 12, but you have to watch an ad every time you want to upgrade a bullet. So you start off with 6 out of 12, and then you go from 6 out of 12 from 12 out of 12. So what you do is watch a video, and every time you watch a video, you get a bullet upgrade. So that's what I did. I watched at least 6 videos to get my 6 bullets to get 12 out of 12. We have a cache up there for 98,690. And we can upgrade the damage here. We can upgrade the damage. Level 6, you start off at damage level 1, I think, and I have leveled up myself from damage 1 to damage level 6. Here you can also see the reload speed. You can upgrade that via watching a video. You get plus 12. I'm at level 10 of the reload speed. Now that depends how many guns you have. I have 3 more guns to unlock, so I think level 10, that is gonna go up to level 13 altogether. So my reload speed here is 568 plus 12 is probably gonna be something like 580, I think it's gonna be after watching the video. Then you have down here your aim speed at level 9 via watching a video. So I kept on watching videos after video after video after video to upgrade here my reload speed and my aim speed to level 9 here, and the reload speed at level 10. Now for the damage, you don't have to watch a video, you can use that by via the cash that you have earned. So I'm going to do that. It costs me 27,140. I have 98,000, so let's do it. Alright, 71,550 left. I did an upgrade here. Now we have damage level 6, 320. The aim speed and the reload speed, I'm going to watch the two videos. And I'm going to call this a part 2. Now up here you can see where the heart is, that means the energy 240. The next one here, the 320, is the damage. The 568 is the reload. The 520 is the aim speed, or should I say the 520, and the 12 out of 12 are the bullets. So let me know what you guys think of this game. I think it's pretty addicting and pretty good as well. I started out from the lowest level and worked my way up. It takes at least 3.5 hours if you want to upgrade everything to where I am at the moment. I'm going to be playing more of this game, and I'm gonna unlock my last hat, and I'm gonna be playing until I have unlocked my last 3 guns. So thanks for watching, and I will do a video when I have my last hat unlocked, and I will do a video when I have my last gun unlocked as well. So leave a comment below, let me know what you guys think of this game. We will see you in the next one. Thanks for watching guys, and bye-bye.